In the following, we now show how the textures can be applied to walls, ceilings, and floors. First, we open the data browser window by dragging it from the watch on the left wrist. Then we look for a suitable texture as shown in the last video. We can now place the concept cube in the texture editor in the room tab and define the field space where it should be drawn. With a click on OK, the settings can be confirmed and the texture is inserted. Tiling can be used to set the size of the individual texture sections and offset to set the offset.